Hey everyone, as you guys see from the main intro, today's video is going to be interesting, because in this match, I'll be playing Zhask. Zhask is one of the strongest mages in the game, but it's a rare sight for me to see other players to play him. But even though he's a bit underrated, I think he's still good if you're able to play him right. As you guys see from the main intro earlier, we were facing quite of a difficult match. The enemy adversary we were facing was decent players. They successfully able to get objectives in the game, such as killing the turtle, pushing turrets, and they were able to gank us easily. It was quite of a difficult match, and I honestly think this was much more of an adrenaline game. Since the game was intense, I have to play more serious than I usually play. But however, instead of me getting overwhelmed or fascinated, I decided to stay focused more towards the game, because sometimes a miracle might come to help you win the game. The enemy Diggy is trying to engage his teammates to steal our purple buff, but he didn't notice that nobody from his teammates was even bothered to cooperate with him. By the way, I'll be using Flame Shot in this match, since Flame Shot is such a great spell to use. Things are going really smooth in the early game. We managed to get some few kills, but things are starting to get a little bit dicey later on. I knew Johnson was going for me, and luckily for me, my turret was able to defend me. Fovius is targeting me, and I didn't even notice. That is why it's important to keep your eyes on the map as well, to prevent yourself from getting killed. Thank you. Diggy will never escape from his death. As long as I'm alive, I'll make sure I'm a living nightmare. The enemies are heavily focused on the mid lane. At this point, I was starting to get a bit frustrated. Instead of me staying at the mid lane, I decided to roam around the map as well, because the other lanes are struggling. And besides, the mid lane is just too overcrowded for me. And just to let you guys know, I'm not a big fan of crowded places. It made me feel sick and nauseous. Fulvius keep targeting me, but it's okay, sooner or later, he will regret making such a horrible decision. The enemies are easily ganking me and my teammates. Things are starting to look a downfall at this point. We were able to win the gank, but the enemies are still way ahead of us. We shouldn't be celebrating too early there. There are still more objectives to get, and a lot more farming as well, since we are still under level and under farm. There's a lot of things we need to catch up. Despite we are in a very difficult situation, but Zhask managed to get some kills. Since I already have my core item, Zhask can instantly able to sustain a lot of damage. As the game progresses, we are able to win some fights and get some kills. But at the same time, the game is far than over. But at a situation like this, it's best for us to focus on the game instead of getting angry. And besides, if I win the game, I could make this into a good content. If you agree. If you pay attention on the map, our teammates are contesting the Lord. It was a good opportunity to gank them, since we might have a good chance to turn the tide around. We won the fight, and we secured the Lord. Now, this is a good chance to push. That way, we can easily win the game for sure.
All right.
Anyway, I hope you found this video at least entertaining. If you guys did, consider leaving a like and subscribe. And also hit the notification bell button for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I see you guys next time. Bye bye. Thank you.